kill myself if I keep up that lifestyle of the pilots. Problem is, I don't know what the bottom is. There's a lot of shit going through my mind and I really wanna die. Then again, I'm an alcoholic and I'm drunk again. Damn, what you know about that? Never been afraid to lose my life, but last night I was scared to fall asleep, not knowing if my heart would stop the beat. But lost for weeks to God had a talk with me, made me realize that I need to stop to breathe. Think about my life and where I want to be. Yeah, stop the beat.